Everyone, please welcome and join me Easy Steps Cooking. Please click on the bell icon. You will get all the notification of my new videos, and let's get started.
That's the final beeps. Wow, look at this. Very delicious. Today I'm going to show you how to make delicious tilapia fish. Air fryer tilapia fish. The whole tilapia fish in air fryer. And without wasting any time, let's get started. The ingredients I'm going to use: one tilapia fish, salt, black pepper, ginger, garlic, onion powder. These are 1/2 teaspoon each and partially flaked, 1 teaspoon. I'm going to use olive oil to spray the bottom of the air fryer. The fish is clean. I washed the fish with cold water. We're going to pat it dry. Paper towel and just pat it dry. So once it's dry, get a sharp knife and we're going to do nice cut like this. Turn it over and we're going to make a cut on this side as well. So please make sure that when you're using a knife, don't use a dull knife, use a sharp knife. And the inside is really clean. And now we're going to add all the spices. It's a good idea to get the bowl and we can mix all the spices together. This is garlic powder, onion powder, ginger powder, black pepper, salt, and parsley flakes. Mix it. Once it's nicely combined, we're going to sprinkle and where we make a deep cut, just make sure that it goes inside the cut and also inside. Turn it over. So we're going to make sure that massage it. I'm going to use also fresh herb. This is the rosemary. We're going to place it right in the middle. Let's open it, place it, and that's going to give us nice flavor. Let's place this one in our air fryer. I have my air fryer ready, and we have a tilapia fish. Prior to using, use some olive oil. We're going to spray it just like this. That's perfect. Once we're going to put this one on the bottom side, then I'll spray it on the other side. Open the air fryer. And also it's a good idea at the bottom rack, just spray it. That's good enough. So this is the tilapia. We're going to place it right in the middle, just like this. And on this side, we're going to do the spray. We did it at the bottom side. That's good. So now we're going to place it inside. Over the air fryer, we're going to plug it in. I'm going to use the preset setting, which is fish 400 degree Fahrenheit, and it says for 10 minutes, but we're going to make the timing to 15 minutes. After 10 minutes, I'm going to flip it over. For 5 minutes we're going to cook on that side and then we're going to press it on. It will start it and now it will cook for 15 minutes. It's exactly 5 minutes
done 10 minutes of cooking. So another 5 minutes.
Oh, look at this.
It's beautiful. Nice. I just wanted to show it to you. In air fryer, you really don't need to flip it over. I just wanted to show it to you. So I'm going to leave it as is. So as you can see, we really don't need to flip. This is the good thing. I wanted to show it to you after 10 minutes how it looked. And now I'm going to place it back again. And it will automatically start. And it will cook additional 5 minutes. And once it's going to turn off, within 15 minutes, we have our tilapia fish ready. So it's automatically started. We almost done. It's on off. So within 15 minutes, we have our whole tilapia fish ready. So I'm going to open it. That's the final beeps. Wow, look at this. Very delicious. Air fryer tilapia fish. This is very tasty. I have my serving plate ready. And I'm going to share with you. The whole tilapia fish in air fryer is all ready. As you've seen it, it's so easy to make. And it's super tasty and super delicious. Please try it and you're going to like it. If you like this recipe, like always, like, share and subscribe. Easy Steps Cooking. Thank you and have a good day. Bye-bye.